Number one, Syria. Syria chain match. Sheik win against that coward Xander Cage. Now, me and my militia of destruction will praise to Allah again for victory over Xander Cage and exalt Almighty Allah for victory over Chief Chickenhead and that bald-headed meathead, Chad Wilson. A'udhu billahi min ash-shaytan ar-rajim. Are you ready?
No, we're not ready.
Are you ready?
Wait, Shaqib! You're going to get blown out of your shot now!
Alhamdulillah, was narbu. Allahu Akbar. Now, like I tell you before, you all need to shut up. You're all bald, toothless, piece of trash cowards. Just like I did to Xander Cage, so will Militia Destruction do to Chief J Chickenhead and that bald-headed meathead, Chad Wilson.
Survive with a buck knife and pawpaw's gun. One hit and you're done. One sip and you're sprung. Big boss of the sticks, got a bump in the gum. Found a spag wood country boy built for a tough. Out the mid-10 mud where you might get stuck. Grand champ on my camp like a 10-point buck. Let that 12-gauge spray if you mess up my truck. I'm talking K5 Chevy, bonfire music. Meat, mud, smother, better get used to it. Beast on the grill, I sizzle right through it. If it's beat that you want, bitch, you think I hear moving. Now take it back to the facts. Redneck, street cred, bloodline to match. Couldn't buy my boots, can't fit mine.
This match is set for one fall and is for your APW Tag Team Championships. Introducing first, your challengers weighing in at a combined weight of 490 pounds, Chad Wilson and Chief J Eagle. And their opponents, being accompanied to the ring by the Sheik, weighing in at a combined weight of 420 pounds, from Damascus, Syria.
USA! 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 Yeah.
Pretty, ain't they? Very pretty, ain't they?
Oh! 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 Oh
One more time.
Thank you.
How do you like that, Chief Chicken Head? You win the match, but you don't win the title. I outsmart you again. Syria number one, USA dumb scum like you as always.
Chicken head to camel ass. Let me tell you something, camel ass. Next Saturday night, if you got the kahunas, that's right, I'm talking about the camel balls, you come in this ring, Chief Jay Eagle against you. If you lose, I burn that flag right here in the ring.
We'll never beat you, and I accept your challenge.
You got it, buddy. Don't make me have to come looking for you.
Syria always reigns supreme over an American coward like you.
One thing about me, I'm just like every one of these red-blooded Americans that I call friends right here. And the way we do it down here in home Carolina, we'll kick your ass.
You got that?
What I'm talking about.
You will go down and defeat, old man, and then I will burn your chicken dress and your American flag.